Well, this is new. At the very least, this area is a little bit less piss yellow. I don't recognize this place at all! First question, is there anything to level up? Nope. I need double what I have. Stop that. Disgusting beast! Ah, what?! What the- You bastard. No, the God of Fools is himself a fool! I'm a fool! Okay, so the Pustules is not the God of Fools. That stuff? Maybe this is a bad idea. This guy, he's hanging from the roof. Some sort of giant humanoid meat. I can't even call it meat sack, more like fungus sack. Cover. Wait for the next swing. Ah! sprayed me, didn't he? That thing burst, now still taking poison damage. He sprayed the platform and I didn't see because it was already yellow. Gonna be too loud because it's blasting even my ears right now. Cost me too much time. Next strike. I got my souls and then I died again. Spray, always the spray gets me. Run, run. do this? Take cover first, because he can hit this branch. Cool, let him kill that guy for me. Swing. What? Unknown Hopeless Six. After an unspoken incident occurred, we were called by the circus to work. Elder said that these cysts were the cause of the fog. Only by putting them all inside the idol, purifying them, would the seep trees return to its former state. Hey! Can't a guy just sit down and read his book once in a while? Oh. hate you! Oh, come on! Do you know how long it takes to get here? Come on! I hit him with the sword and he doesn't do any damage! You. Come on! How the hell did pole dancing become such a deadly profession? What, they teach those in brothels nowadays? Bullshit! I guess if you sleep with enough people, you pick up a trick or two. Moves on the show stage, woman! Shit, no, I'm not going down there! Here! Oh, you gotta be joking me! Yep, I knew that was another person. I need healing items. Lots of them.